federal health agency investigating an ammonia leak that happened inside a Macon distribution center this week. According to a statement from Tyson Foods, it happened Tuesday night at their building on Frank Amberson Parkway in South Bibb County. They say the building was evacuated. One person was treated at a hospital. Tyson says operations returned to normal today. The Federal Occupational Safety and Health Agency says it is investigating the leak. They would not release any further details.